guys. It's been like 2 weeks, I think. But I was like, I really don't want to vlog. I was like, oh, I don't feel like doing this. And with work, that's why I'm starting my vlog later in the day, because I can't vlog at work and I wouldn't want to anyway. But you're never going to believe who is at my house. Never. Never. You want to see who's here? All right. You probably didn't guess it. She's back. Are you guys shocked? And she's sleeping over. And I think David's coming over. And Bernadette is. And I think John is. But I text him, but he didn't answer. Dusty would come over, but he has to pack for his vacation in a year. It's tomorrow, but he's been packing for a year. But I think I'm going to do anything fun today. But I don't know. Who knows? I mean, sometimes the vlogs are good, sometimes they're not. Let's see how this day goes.
Yes!
Yes, queen!
We're all eating again like we always do. I think I'm going to do a mukbang in my next video. But we have two guests. Bernadette and Sierra and Bernadette's over there. And yeah. John didn't come over because he's being annoying like always and saying stuff. No, because he always lied. Like, don't listen. One thing I hate is liars, so don't lie to me. And, like, no, I hate liars, okay? And I hate it. Okay? So don't lie to me. Bottom of the line. Well, end of the story.
We're picking David up and we're going to.
Look at this. Don't mind the rain. It's like pouring. Well, not pouring, but just lightning. We're picking up David, and then I don't think we're going to Target because we're going to Wawa to get ice cream because they have ice cream now, and I'm happy about it. They do. I saw this morning. Oh. And we're going to Home Depot to get new blinds. David! David, look, come here. Say hi to the vlog. Yeah, he's still annoying. Just kidding.
Damn.
Home Depot.
Home Depot.
Okay, Home Depot.
Home Depot.
Oh, Mom, your place is open. You gonna go?
Nah.
They're always closed.
Sorry. What is it? Oh, Mom.
All right, don't act like an idiot. Boy. There you are. I know I keep saying Target because I want to go, but I mean Home Depot. Stop raging here.
Stop vlogging.
We're gonna vlog at Home Depot. Let's go. Besties, just kidding.
Come on in.
David. David. You're on video, David. David, come here. Go on this washer. David, come here.
Exactly said.
What the? Calm yourself.
Oh my God.
She's like two,
take
actually.
Take this.
David, pick it up.
Why would you drop that?
I'll hold it. It's just like the light up thing at Comic-Con. F for pyramid, too.
Wait, we need a fucking
pyramid. We're gonna look for pyramid.
Look,
we found pyramid head. We found pyramid head. Look, pyramid head died. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna go back over here because I'm the only one that actually listens to that. I'm a good
guy. Sky, it's like raining out. It's thundering. It's loud and we're running. I'm gonna fall. Run, dude. It's great, dude. Look at that lightning. This is a great vlog. It's pouring, let us in.
There's a storm coming. We're in a Wawa now. I love the rain. Wawa.
Look at that.
Sierra just doesn't want to get anything, but I got her a cappuccino.
I got a cookie.
Look at that outside.
Oh my God.
It is pouring out. Who are you on call with? David, get up. We're back.
You are smaller than me.
Bonfire. Joe? Thanks for coming over today. We were looking forward to it, thanks.
We're gonna have so much fun.
Me and Sierra had a great time today with Bernie and Nancy was here too. Got some jams on now. What? I know I am. We got some jams on down here. David, can you dance? Come on. What song can you dance? Tatiana?
No.
Come on, will you dance with Tatiana? What song?
Truth Hurts.
All right, I'll put it on. Let's go.
I just took a DNA test. Turns out I'm 100% that bitch. Even when I'm crying crazy, yeah, I got four.
Yes, Emily's a gummy. Dave, remember when Ryan, we told you how to twerk? Do it. Remember how we told you how to twerk? Do it. My God. Dave. Okay, that's the end of our time. That's gonna break, David. Get all of it. No. David, break it down. Hit the whoa. David, I'll throw it off for you here. I threw it off. David wants to dance more for you guys, so here he is. That's it, even more than he already is. Ride in on a horse, cop. You can whip your bush. I've been in the valley, been up off the forest now. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on the track, threw it all in my blood. Cheated on my buddy. You can go and. I'm not gonna do anything else for us tonight. We're inside. I think Doreen solved. I don't even know. David's eating ramen that I made him. Cause for it did. Cause I gave him like this ramen. Didn't even have the salt. I mean the broth in it. He was like, "Is this it?" I'm like, "Oh, Dusty, you saw that? You saw that? I almost spilled this water bottle again. Cause I'm always spilling my water like 24/7. It's so annoying." No, I want to drink and I spilled it. Shut up and eat your food, child. I have to get up tomorrow. I'm getting Gucci glasses to be bougie, like, yeah. Just kidding, but I'm getting my Gucci glasses. And I have to go to work. So... that'll be boring. But I don't have to go back to work till Monday because 4th of July and then Friday I have off. It'll be great. I don't even know what to do for 4th of July. If you're watching this and you know me and you don't have anything to do for the 4th of July, text me because I have nothing to do and I want to do something really bad. So... text me. So I fell asleep last night at like 11:45.
Oh, it was
11:45? Yeah, and I couldn't vlog. Well, obviously if I was asleep. And David left. It's me and Bella.
Oh, yeah, you're
guess still who's here. Still here? Bella, stop trying to lick me. Sierra's here and she's playing Fortnite like always. Think she's all that because she had like 5 kills. Like, no, you're not. You're not all that. So I'm going to do this vlog in the same vlog because that other vlog was kind of short and boring. So,
we're back outside. Or is here?
12. And we're at gym too.
Yeah. Gym's here waiting for the mailman.
And, John said no. But it's okay because we're gonna have fun without him. Yes! We're gonna have fun without him. And then he's gonna be like, I should have came over. And I'd be like, okay. Because we're gonna find Pyramid Head.
Yeah, it's supposed to rain right now.
So it's thundering. Well, but look at the sky. It's not even.
It's here our board. So we just dropped Jim off at the bus stop. He has to take the bus home. And hopefully we don't get caught in the rain. You know, it was like 5-minute walk. Because look at this. And then look, you look over there and it's like not even that bad. But it's just like this dark cloud. Seriously, like that's how you know your life is bad. When it's like a dark cloud over top of you. Right? Look how dark that is. Jim's all the way back there, sitting on the step somewhere. But last time me, Sierra, and David were here, it was actually the night of my first vlog. We ran out looking for my mom. Yeah. Well, not my first vlog. my first video. Remember the one where it's starting to rain. The one with me, you, and we were making slime. Remember that?
Oh my God.
So that was like 2 years ago. And we went out here at like 4 a.m. Oh, I almost just fell, but we're walking to go meet David. And last time we walked to meet David on a vlog, I think it was the one where we went to Target together in 2017. And let's just take a replay. I'll show you this. If you guys remember this block, Sierra's out there ahead of me. We're going to just have a replay of what happened last time in that block.
There's no one even in there.
My imaginary friend.
Hi. Oh, she's raving a random.
She has a friend.
She has a friend now. Oh my God.
But some things, you know, never change. Sierra still wants a friend. Oh, there's no one even in the car. Why are you trying to look for people to say hi to you? I think she has a friend. They wait back. She has a friend. She got a friend. You better feel accomplished. And F in the chat. Where are you going? You don't live that way. F in the chat. Oh, they pulled over. All right, David, let's go. We're not waiting here all day in this 90-degree heat and starting to rain. F. I hear him screaming.
Scream, David.
David! Oh, there he is.
There's bikers.
There's
bikers.
F.
Hi.
F. There's David.
There.
Look at him.
Neil. It's for Ken.
There you go.
Say hi to the vlog. No more Ben. No more Ben Franklin. Look at Ben Franklin. Seriously, hi.
Another friend. Let's go.
Who's here? Dr. Campbell. She's playing Fortnite. And he brought us drinks. Yes! Thank you.
He made me die.
He said it to my phone. Thanks for getting us our Starbucks.
What?
I mean, Dunkin' Donuts. Summer cups. When I met you in the summer. For the vlog.
Woo!
So, John.
That is...
So, John, how are you enjoying your night here?
It's okay.
Ew!
Sorry, the phone was wet.
Who is this? Say hi to the vlog.
Who was that?
It was Kaylee. Say hi to the vlog.
She's the one being here, dumb animal.
Wait,
I know
my story.
And John's watching ASMR. And then she go flirting with each other again. Oh, see, I have video proof. Sierra's gonna watch Stranger Things at what time? 12? What time does it come out?
Fourth of July.
Sierra's watching Stranger Things tonight. He's watching ASMR, and I'm gonna watch The Act. So, yeah, it's gonna be boring.
So,
the past, today is now Thursday, I mean Friday, today's Friday, yesterday was the 4th of July, and the day before that was Wednesday, which was the vlog when John was here and Sierra, and the day before that was Tuesday, and that was when me and David and Sierra went to Home Depot and Wawa and all. So, I decided to make 2 days in one since I didn't post for like 2 or 3 weeks, and instead of making two separate vlogs, I just put it in one. So I hope you guys did enjoy the vlog. I couldn't post yesterday because it was the 4th of July and I was busy, so I'm gonna post it today. I hope you guys like it. Remember to give it a thumbs up, like, and subscribe to become a Cobro, and I hope you guys had a great 4th of July, and I'll see you on the next vlog. Bye.